Hottest movie makeup looks to cop. Kristen Davis from Sex and the City. Davis's character is beautiful, romantic, and on the lookout for true love. How to cop? She sports a minimal look. Once you've applied base, dust on a little bronzer just enough for a slight sheen. Draw a thin black line close to the lashes and open up your eyes with multiple coats of mascara. Finish with a swipe of a light brown or dewy pink lip gloss. Zooey Des Journal from 500 Days of Summer. Des Journal portrays fun-loving Summer who works in a greeting card company. How to cop? Blend a little cheek stain for the just pinched look. Apply a thick black line on your upper lid, topping it up with mascara. Attract attention to your lips with a matte red Ophelia. Rachel McAdams from The Notebook. McAdams's character is a gorgeous, hopeless romantic. How to cop? Begin with dusting loose powder all over the face to give it a matte look. Using a brown pencil, apply a very thin line on your upper and lower lid, and finish it up with one or two coats of mascara. Add a pop of